spent years honing her craft, carving her path to WWE by way of Australia, time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark. Tony really turned heads by scoring three victories in the inaugural Mae Young Classic. Actually went on to win the finals of the 2018 Mae Young Classic at the first ever all-women's Evolution pay-per-view.
One of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley, of course, was the inaugural NXT UK Women's Champion.
Inaugural and best.
She may have a bad attitude in the ring, but this is a tough, tough woman. She fell short 2 years straight in the Mae Young Classic. Most competitors would lose confidence, but Ripley bounced back and made NXT UK history.
Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. This is a bitter rivalry. Rhea Ripley says she's had enough of Tony Storm's fairy tale. Ripley vows that tonight there is no Tony time, just Storm being ripped apart.
Well, the more fans cheer Tony Storm, the more infuriated Rhea Ripley becomes. Well, Ripley must be fuming because this capacity crowd is fully behind Tony Storm.
As beloved as Tony Storm is, Rhea Ripley is a walking nightmare who's destroyed anything that moves. These familiar foes are about to throw down.
Northern Lights!
Beautiful back kick.
What's this?
Down!
The Jinoku Driver!
Whoa, not so fast.
She steers clear there.
Slam!
She is just dominant right now. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
We will go on. Electric chair!
Oh, this is scary.
Oh, flapjack!
Gosh, landing face first.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Some trouble now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she's faced tonight.
On the topic of traditional matches versus last man standing matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count of 10,
which oftentimes results in increased brutality and danger, Michael.
And this match is going to continue. Just shattered their face. Unceremoniously deposited down. Down to the floor.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Flawless takedown.
Man standing match. Nobody's leaving this one.
his friends.
It'll destroy your face.
What a forearm. In the face.
What a counter.
Boom.
Ooh, what impact.
This could be your big moment.
Yes, it could. Nice drop kick.
Look who it is.
Charge the ring. Fearless.
Simply incredible athleticism. Back in from the floor.
What's this?
Down.
The Jinoku driver. Boom, what a forearm.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Naomi has her right where she wants her. Can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out? These competitors are just trying to stay under control. What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action. Oh, drop kick. There she goes.
She's starting to tire a little.
She's not looking good, guys, but we've seen her come back from worse in the past, and I'm willing to bet she can do it again here in this Last Man Standing match.
Storm may not have won this match, but we learned a lot about what she's made of.